Hello students, now today class number 17. Now these are the some exercise problems, exercise number 1c. Now the first one, find the tangent line equation of the given circle s is equal to 0 at the given point. Yes, so now we have to find out the tangent line equation of the given circle at that point of 7, -5. This is the one of the problem. Now this is the only rough diagram and s is equal to 0. Now this is the tangent line equation. Here the tangent line equation to the circle at the given point p is equal to 7, -5. Yes. Now to find out the tangent line equation to the circle at this point, the given circle equation is s is equals to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 is equal to 0. So now the tangent line equation at the given point p of x1, y1 is equals to 7, -5 is s1 is equal to 0. The tangent line equation of the given circle at that point of contact x1, y1 is s1 is equal to 0. The s1 of the given circle is xx1 plus yy1. Here this x coefficient here minus 6. Yeah, that means minus 3 of x plus x1. Yes, 2g means g of x plus x1. But here g is equals to 3 and plus f of, here f is 2, f is equal to 4, f is equal to 2, here 2 of y plus y1 minus 12 is equal to 0. This is the tangent line equation to the circle at the point x1, y1. Here x1, y1 is equal to 7, -5. Put x1 is equal to 7, y1 is equal to minus 5. So 7x, y1 is equal to minus 5, y minus 3 of x plus 7 plus 2 of y minus 5 minus 2 is equal to 0. And its implication, 7x minus 5y minus 3x minus 21 plus 2y minus 10 minus 2 is equal to 0. Taking this in order, 7x minus 3x 4x minus 5y plus 2y minus 3y, and simplify the constants here. So minus 10, minus 21, minus 31, minus 31, 12, 31, 12, here 43, minus 43 is equal to 0. Here it is the required tangent line equation to the circle at the given point of contact. And similarly, so we will do this remaining problems here. So the point is to find out the tangent line equation of the given circle at the point of contact -1, 1, and also here third one, circle equation x square plus y square plus 4x plus 6y minus 39 at the point of contact -6, -9, and the fourth one is the circle equation x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y plus 7 at the point of contact 3, 4. Here students, we observe this, the tangent line equation to the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 at x1, y1 is simply s1. Here s1 of the given circle xx1 plus yy1. Here taking the g is the half of 2g, g of x plus x1. Here also this, here minus 6, this can be written as minus 3 of x plus x1. Here plus 4 can be written as 2 of y plus y1, minus 12. Here similarly, here I am explaining the s1 of this circle, xx1 plus yy1, minus 3 of x plus x1, plus 2 of y plus y1, minus 12 is equal to 0. And here also, the s1 of this circle, xx1 plus yy1, plus 2 of x plus x1 plus 3 of y plus y1 minus 39 is equal to 0. Here xx1 plus yy1 minus 2 of x plus x1 minus 3 of y plus y1 plus 11 is equal to 0. Okay. Okay, students, second problem. Find the equation of the normal at the point P of the circle S is equal to 0, where P and S are the given below. Here P is the point of contact, S the given circle. Yes, now we have to find out the normal line equation of this circle at the point of contact. Yes, students, here we observe this. The normal line, this is circle equation, S is equal to 0, center of the circle, and the point of contact here, this is the P. Yes, this is the tangent line. Now, here this is the normal line. Yes, the normal line, it is the normal. Normal and the tangent both are perpendicular. Normal line is also passing through the point of contact and the center of the circle. Here point of contact given, then we have to write the center coordinates. Of course, we know this, the center of the circle in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Its center coordinates are minus z comma minus f. Point of contact coordinates we consider x1 comma y1. And the equation of the normal at x1 comma y1 is x minus x1 by x1 plus z is equal to y minus y1 by y1 plus f. Okay, now here students, the given circle, here the given, here circle equation, the given circle equation is s is equal to x square plus y square plus x plus y minus 24 is equal to 0. From this circle we have to write 2g is equal to 1, here 2f is equal to 1 and c is equal to minus 24, here g is equal to 1 by 2, f is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, g comma f is there and the point of contact p is equal to x1 comma y1 is equal to 3 comma minus 4. Normal line equation, yes, normal line equation is x minus x1 by x1 plus z is equal to y minus y1 by y1 plus f. Here students, we are putting all these values in this formula. X minus x1 is equal to 3 by 3 plus g, g is equal to 1 by 2. Here y minus y1 is equal to minus 4, minus of minus plus, yes, minus 4 plus f is equal to 1 by 2. And we simplify this. X minus 3 by x minus 3 by and its simplification here 3 plus 1 by 2, taking the LCM at 2, 3 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 7, 7 by is equals to y plus 4, y plus 4. Here also taking the LCM here 2, so minus 8 plus 1, minus 7, yes, minus 7 by 2. Both 7 by 2s are cancelled. Here it is the minus sign. X minus 3 is equals to minus y minus 4 and x plus y minus 3 plus 4 is equal to 0. Here x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Here this is the required normal line equation to the circle at the given point of contact 3 comma minus 4. Here students, for finding the the normal line equation to the circle, first we should write the given circle and comparing the given circle with the general form to write the g comma f and with the point of contact normal line equation. So formula is given by x minus x1 by x1 plus g is equals to y minus y1 by y1 plus f. Yes, we are substituting all these and after simplification, so it is the equation, normal line equation, x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Yes friends, yeah, these are the remaining homework problems to find out the normal line equation of the given circles, so at the given point of contact. Okay, thank you.